Hello friends, welcome back to Vidya Corner. In today's video, we are going to talk about the list of top medical colleges in the state of Telangana. Friends, total medical colleges in Telangana are 33. There are 11 government colleges in that. 9 are the state government medical colleges. 1 is ESI. 1 AIIMS, which started from 2019 and currently they have 50 seats. Other than this, Telangana has total 22 private medical colleges, in that 4 are minority colleges. Friends, one important information is, before bifurcation of the state, all the medical colleges were affiliated to Dr. NTR University of Health Sciences. And post bifurcation of the state, government of Telangana established a new university called Kaloji Narayana Rao University of Health Sciences. So, the reaffiliation of all Telangana medical colleges with Kaloji Narayana Rao started from June 2016. Friends, here I want to mention two more important points about the government medical colleges. If you want admission in top government medical colleges in Telangana, then you must secure 600 marks in NEET 2020. The admission in government college, other state students are not eligible. So, if you want to take admission in these colleges, you have to come through All India quota. And admission to government medical colleges in a state depends on the rank, cutoff, number of candidates appeared, and difficulty level of examination. Friends, in this video, I have mentioned the top 16 medical colleges in Telangana. This include government as well as private medical colleges. Friends, request you to watch this video till end and you will find the list of total 33 medical colleges in Telangana with other important information. So if you like this video, please press the like button and share this video with your family and friends. Once again, thank you so much for watching this video and enjoy the list of the top medical colleges here. Thank you and take care.